我一直都很想找多一点的资料来源，一些很棒的、很 steady 的一些这个题材来源，来跟大家分享好的英文。那我们今天找到多一个了。大家好，我是 Paul， 周一到周五英文一起读。我们很长一段时间都在用 fast hole， 那短短的一个一个大家分享，而且有时候蛮劲爆的。It's all good， 但今天看到一个这个网站叫 Love Letters， 情书，哇哦，那里面就很多人去写，就我不知道你看过那种，就很久以前了。我知道我的观众年龄层跟我比较近，就你有什么感情问题，写信去一个叫什么什么什么夫人还是之类的，有没有？然后你写信给他，然后他就回答你，就像是一个这种感情的 coach 这样子。我没想到今时今日还有这玩意儿，所以这个网站叫做 boston.com， 那它里面就有一个栏位叫做 Love Letters， 情书。情书栏、情书版，那里面还蛮多不错的东西的，而且这个东西很新这样子。然后这边有一个文章就是说，反正他跟一个谁谁谁正在 hook up， 也就是在不能说交往 ，hook up 只是玩一玩，好就约炮之类的这样子。那结果没想到这约炮对象给他一个工作机会，我应不应该替他工作？而且这正好也呼应到我们最近这个 Me Too 还是之类的，大牙跟黑人陈建州之类的，就啊曾经是有工作关系啊之类的。好，所以来我们就看这个情书怎么写，然后怎么回答吧。啊，所以来我们这个点一下 Read More。OK， 来那 again 这个是比较长的文章，所以我真的觉得还不错，因为这样就不是短短的，你可以看一下人家起承转合啊，怎么去铺成一个故事，以及这个是已经文法没有问题的东西了，因为这个东西我相信一定是有专人去 edit 过，所以我就不用再帮他 edit 抓出他文法的错误了。 Shouldn't be my job， okay, they're not paying me。 好，所以我就而且这比较长，我们就先把它读一次，那我们就把它变成一个惯例，先读，那读了以后一边读我们就一边中间有什么需要停下来看，我们就停下来看。So， 问题来 ，There is a very famous artist I've been seeing for a few months。所以这里的 I've been seeing， 我们以前曾经讲过，其实这边就是有在约会的状态中，就是你看。可是他很担心，他并不是真的在跟他交往。I was worried it was a situationship， as we would always be at his place watching a movie, cuddling, and of course sexual intimacy。Yeah， 所以他就担心呢，这不是个 relationship， 只是一个 situationship。 这个字我们以前也曾经出过一集讲过， situation 是情境，所以他们没有真正的一个关系，他们只是有一个很方便的关系situation， 他们有一个 situation， 可是没有一个 relationship。 好，所以他要担心 I was worried it was a situationship， as 因为As we would always be at his place watching a movie， 所以因为我们就只是总是都在他家啦，在他家看电影啦，然后抱抱 cuddling 就是抱在一起那种。And of course sexual intimacy， 所以用的字还比较委婉一点点，那当然也是会做爱的意思，所以 sexual 性方面的 intimacy 就亲密亲近。好， I decided to break things off with him as I felt I was being used， 所以他决定要跟他干脆不要再继续了，他不喜欢这样。Break things off with him， 因为他觉得他好像在被用、被使用、被利用，他就只是想跟他打炮。As I felt， as 又是因为 I felt I was being used， 啊，被使用，而且是一个正在 I was being used， and that it wasn't a real relationship， 这不是一个真的关系吗？好 ，OK， 这段再读一次。There is a very famous artist， 而且是一个很知名的艺术家。I have been seeing for a few months。I was worried it was a situationship as we would always be at his place watching a movie, cuddling, and of course, sexual intimacy. I decided to break things off with him as I felt I was being used and that it wasn't a real relationship. We took some time off from talking, a month, and then he told me he missed me and would really like to see me again. So it took some time off, 就是他们就花了点时间来分开来，好就他就是这段时间不见他 from,、连 聊天都不聊天 We took some time off from talking。 那他括号一下说的是一个月，所以一个月跟他不联络，然后结果男生就跟他说他想他。 Then he told me he missed me and would really like to see me again， 就很想再见他。 We made plans， 他们就做了一点计划，那好像就真的又见面了。 He picked me up, took me to dinner and we spend time talking. 所以他来接他，带他去吃晚餐，然后他花一点时间又聊天了。We walked his dog at the park, and he said he would like to go to the beach with me. 所以他们还一起去遛狗 ,walked his dog at the park. 然后他说呢，他很想跟他一起去海滩。好 Later, he said he wants to give me a job. I'm a college student. I can never tell what his intentions are. 所以然后之后他就说他想要给他一个工作，而他只是个大学生 ,I'm a college student. 他就真的不知道他的意图是什么。Okay, I can never tell what his intentions are. Should I take the job offer? 他应该就拿这份工作吗? I really like him, but I'm worried that working for him might ruin our chances at a relationship. 所以他就担心了。I was worried. I am worried that 担心什么呢? Working for him might ruin this. 所以提到工作可能会搞砸了这个。Okay, working for him might ruin this.Our chances, 所以会搞砸了这个机会，我们的机会，什么机会呢？建立一个真正关系的机会。So our chances at a relationship. 所以 chance 有时候后面接的接系词是 at, OK? 那可以接不定词啦 OK? Or make my feelings stronger. 那他另外也担心跟替他工作，要不就是搞砸了他跟他有可能发展的关系，要不就是会干脆让他对他更有感觉。OK? So I'm worried that working for him,might ruin our chances at a relationship or make my feelings stronger. But also, working for him would be a good opportunity and I would love to help him any way that I can. Well, 但是另外一方面，替他工作是一个不错的机会，可以替他做事情。所以他很希望在任何的方式，用任何方式来帮他，他都很愿意。好，所以这就是读者来信了。好，这个微微夫人就回答他了。他直接给他一个答案 ，Don't work for him。我也会给一样的答案 ，OK。工作跟关系绝对不要扯在一起。我大概在年初的时候才卡过一个这个蛮讨厌的一件事情，这个就不提了。这样 ，So you're already in a messy romantic relationship。所以你已经处于一个很乱、很 messy、一团乱的一个 romantic 的关系了。Yeah，messy 这个字。所以光听刚刚的目前的部分就已经够 messy 了。That might be fine for now. 可能目前还 OK, 因为反正你跟他当个炮友也没差嘛。It's life experience. You seem to be decoding it. And you can walk away whenever you want. 所以这个微微夫人她也我直接叫微微夫人她也跟他说了这就是一个人生的体验。It's life experience. 所以你看起来好像的确有解读这个部分。所以他的解读他用了 decode 这个字。Code 这个字就有。像 password 就是一个 code, a code of password, 所以 code 也有那种密码或者的意思，所以解码就是 decode, 所以你已经有 decode 出来，你这是一个人生体验。然后呢，你什么时候走离开都没问题啊，因为你没有关系嘛。You can walk away whenever you want, but a job, 但你说提到工作 ，that's something else, 这就是完全不同的事了。The power dynamic is off, 所以跟他之间的那种权力间的关系的互动。好的一个这个 dynamic, 所以我们有时候会用这个词在讲说人跟人之间的一个状态 power dynamic, 那 dynamic 有那种动能之类的意思，就像例如说爸爸跟你之间，那妈妈跟你之间多半是有一个高跟低的，父母往往比我们高，我们是比较低， so that's the power dynamic, 可是我们也知道可能老了以后是我们在骂爸爸妈妈啊，你怎么都不吃饭哦什么的，哦你怎么都不早点睡觉，身体不好，变成有时候小孩子去唠叨父母之类的，也不是不可能。So that would be a shift in the power dynamic in your relationship. 所以他在讲的跟他是，你跟他之间的 power dynamic 呢就 off 了 ，OK? And you haven't been able to figure out boundaries. 然后你看起来好像还不知道到底跟他怎么划你的界限 ，figure out boundaries. 所以 boundary 就界限这样子。You don't want to attach this relationship to your resume. 你不会想要把这段关系跟你的履历表是粘在一起的。Okay. Also, you need to be able to limit your interactions with him if you need to. 所以他还另外劝告他，你需要限制你跟他之间的互动。如果你需要这么做的话 ，What if you decided it was over, but you had to show up for work the next day? That would not be good. Yeah. 所以呀，如果你替他工作的话，好，那你如果觉得哦跟他之间关系结束了，隔天还是得去上班，那不是很尴尬嘛，对不对？ 好，所以再来 ，tell him you prefer to separate romantic connections from your work life。所以跟他说，你希望 you prefer like 分开来 ，separate something from something else。Separate 呢，这个跟他之间的 romantic connection 跟他的 work life 分开来。Then ask for a status update。然后跟他要求一个什么东西啊？你们的状态的一个更新 ，status 就是状态。所以他跟他到底是不是就是简单的说逼他承认到底要不要交往？好 ，ask for a status update。所以我相信很多女生也很自然会做这件事情的、啊。就我们到底是不是恋人这样 ？Ask for a status update because you need to know why he desires your company。因为你就应该要知道他到底为什么想要你的。Company 这个 company 不翻作公司，这里的 company 翻成陪伴 ，OK？ 所以你要搞清楚为什么这个男生想要你的陪伴 ，Why he desires your company? If he wants to spend time with you and hook up occasionally, you can make decisions accordingly。所以他也并不是跟他说你不要再跟他当他炮友了，这个对你不好，这是传统的想法。现在的人的想法可能说你要当他炮友 ，OK 啊。各取所需嘛，大家都有性需求，所以如果他想要跟你、哦、共度时光，然后偶尔呢就 occasionally 就是 hook up 一下的话，所以这里 hook up 真的就是约个炮或之类的 ，OK， 亲热一下这样子，那你呢就可以根据这样子他的回答来去做你的决定，所以你看他讲的也非常的，其实也是够清楚的，你要不要当他炮友随你，对不对？再这句再一次。If he wants to spend time with you and hook up occasionally, you can make decisions accordingly. Yeah, accordingly. 根据他的这个答案来做决定。If he wants to date and see where it goes, that might be okay. You'll have to decide. 如果他的确是想要 date, 所以这里的 date 呢就是真的是约会的。If he wants to date, 然后再看看这个关系可以走到哪里 and see where it goes. 这也不错啊 that might be okay.但是你要决定 ，you have to decide. Maybe he isn't sure about his intentions, but he could be honest about that at the very least. 所以或许他并不确定他的意图到底在哪里，就是你不问他，可能他也没多想，他说不定就是只是想见你。But he could be honest about that. 但是他的确应该是可以诚实说出来的，这样子自己想清楚说出来，至少是可以诚实的。所以 at the very least 就是至少这样子。You've already taken time.Off from him, and I suspect you'll need to do that again in the future. But prepared to walk away whenever it feels right. Be prepared. 对不起，刚刚说的是，所以你跟他已经有花点时间来去冷却一下了。So you've already taken time off. 所以 take time off 又看到一次 from him 这样子，而他也怀疑你可能还要在你的未来还会再需要这么做一次，不止一次或之类的。I suspect， 所以这里讲一个词就 suspect。我们一般讲 suspect 是怀疑事情真的会发生 ，a doubt 则是怀疑事情是不会发生的。例如说晚上我开一个趴，然后我邀请你来，那但是我转头就跟我朋友说，哦，那个谁啊，他是不会来的了，我邀了他，他不会来了。所以我其实怀疑你是不会来，所以我要说 I suspect he will come， 还是 I doubt he will come？I doubt he will come， 就是我怀疑他不会来。OK， 但我如果说I suspect he will come. 那就是我怀疑你会，他会来这样子。你说什么情况可以说怀疑他会来啊？例如说，假设我们开一个趴好了，然后你跟我说：“哎呀，我怕我的前男友。”你跟我说你怕你的前男友会突然间来这里闹场。我就说啊，我觉得他，所以你就跟我说，我怀疑我前男友会来。你可能就可以讲这一句啊 ，OK 啊、the party sounds good, but I suspect my boyfriend might come. 啊，那这样就是怀疑他会来，觉得他会来之类的。害怕他会来。好 ，Anyway， 所以他就说了 ，I suspect， 他刚说什么 ？You'll need to do that again in the future。所以他觉得啊，所以你未来还可以，还必须要再跟他花点时间 ，spend time apart。So be prepared to walk away。所以你就要准备好离开他 ，whenever it feels right， 觉得对的时间就离开他。Don't let the famous artist thing affect your choices。所以不要因为他是知名的艺术家，就会来影响你的决定。You want to be treated well。And if that's not happening, you can go. 所以你需要被好好对待。如果这没有，如果但如果这件事并没有再发生的话，你就走吧。 There will be other, less confusing professional opportunities. Look out for them. 所以一定会有其他的比较不令人困惑 的一些专业的机会会出现。所以你要寻找他们。Look out for these opportunities. 结束。所以写得非常好，起承转合之类的。好，所以可以解释，我们大家都解释完了，那我们就干脆再念一次好了。那 OK， 那应该不会花太多时间。你也可以跟我一起念，看这荧幕。There's a very famous artist I've been seeing for a few months. I was worried it was a situationship, as we would always be at his place watching a movie, cuddling, and of course, sexual intimacy. I decided to break things off with him, as I felt I was being used, and that it wasn't a real relationship.We took some time off from talking, a month, and then he told me he missed me and would really like to see me again. We made plans. He picked me up, took me to dinner, and we spent time talking. We walked his dog at the park, and he said he would like to go to the beach with me. Later, he said he wants to give me a job. I'm a college student. I can never tell what his intentions are. Should I take the job offer? I really like him.But I'm worried that working for him might ruin our chances at a relationship or make my feelings stronger. But also, working for him would be a good opportunity and I would love to help him any way that I can. 好，所以这个人署名是 help、yeah. Answer 答案，微微夫人的答案， Don't work for him. You are already in a messy romantic relationship. That might be fine for now. It's life experience, you seem to be decoding itAnd you can walk away whenever you want. But a job, that's something else. The power dynamic is off, and you haven't been able to figure out boundaries. You don't want to attach this relationship to your resume. Also, you need to be able to limit your interactions with him if you need to. What if you decided it was over, but you had to show up for work the next day? That would not be good. Tell him you prefer to separate romantic connections from your work life.Then ask for a status update, because you need to know why he desires your company. If he wants to spend time with you and hook up occasionally, you can make decisions accordingly. If he wants to date and see where it goes, that might be okay. You have to decide. Maybe he isn't sure about his intentions, but he could be honest about that at the very least. You've already taken time off from him.And I suspect you will need to do that again in the future. Be prepared to walk away whenever it feels right. Don't let the famous artist thing affect your choices. You want to be treated well, and if that's not happening, you can go. There will be other, less confusing professional opportunities. Look out for them. All right. 希望觉得这个是有趣的。OK, 如果觉得这很无聊，那你也可以跟我讲，我们也可以不要再做。I think it's fine though.好了 but that's me. Anyway, 给我一些 comment. 我是 Paul, 我们下次见。